As we already know, things are not looking good for the live-action anime adaptations, and I just came across the Fullmetal Alchemist adaptation upcoming live-action film, and things are not looking good in that department. Now, what we have here is an article, and it says that the anime director of Fullmetal Alchemist is criticizing the live-action film for all that it is. Okay, so you want me to read the article? I will, and I'll leave it in the description for you guys, of course, so be sure to check it out. At a stage show on September 16th, at Nikufes, I have no idea how to say that, Meat Festival Tokyo 2017, Fullmetal Alchemist anime director Seiji Mizushima criticized the upcoming Fullmetal Alchemist live-action film, saying that it was a bad idea to only use Japanese actors. Wait. To only use Japanese actors? How is that a bad idea? Just back that up. Just hold the phone, dude. How is that a bad idea? I want to know, because do you really want to be whitewashing your characters? That's not a good idea. Maybe it's a good idea, but I'm pretty sure most people won't agree with that. Okay, so Mizushima made these comments at a roundtable discussion with anime producers Hiroshi Kanemaru, I can't even say these names, Tomoki Misawa, and the topic of discussion was the recent trend of live-action film adaptations of manga and anime. Mizushima was asked to share his thoughts on anime's increasing mainstream prominence in Japan. This topic was particularly pertinent given that the setting of the discussion was Nikufes, a nationwide meat festival that has only begun incorporating anime song stage performances and anime collaborations. When first asked about the Fullmetal Alchemist film, Mizushima criticized the casting choices, saying that if you asked me whether I think that the cast could pull it off, I'd say that no, they can't. He elaborated by saying it's hard for the actors to capture the look and the feel of the original manga. Mizushima has also ridiculed a number of recent live-action adaptations, including Gintama. Gintama just looks stupid, he complained. The producers shared his sentiments about live-action films, mentioning that Terraformers was also a bad adaptation of a great manga. 2D is freer than live-action, was the consensus. You can express more with it. Mizushima didn't rule out the potential of the live-action Fullmetal Alchemist film entirely. However, he mentioned that he's interested in seeing how the 3D CG shown in the trailer looks in the film itself, and also in seeing how the film handles the story of Hiromu Arakawa's original manga. He ultimately agreed with producers Kanemaru and Misawa when they said that although they would prefer to stick with anime productions, they approve of how live-action films have been broadening the appeal of anime and manga for the mainstream public. I'm rooting for it, he said. And that is the end of the article. I will leave a link in the description to the article and a trailer. Let me know your thoughts about the live-action Fullmetal Alchemist movie in the comments and other live-action movies, including the live-action Bleach movie, or the live-action Gintama movie, or even the live-action Rurouni Kenshin movie. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe for the latest anime news and also some interesting 60 frames per second gaming. I am Platinum Equinox, and I'll see you in the next one.